Jim and Debra Barrett own Road Scholar Transport in Dunmore. Not only a highly successful trucking company, but their fleet are roving nonprofit billboards. And never would we have thought the Business Journal would interview a psychiatrist, but the son of Dr. Guido Boriosi thought you should meet his dad. A 79-year-old son of an Italian immigrant coal miner, still working 14-hour days. The Northeast Pennsylvania Business Journal, tonight at 7 on WVIA-TV.